Open a laptop charger and repair the connecting DC cable. As you can see, the flex cable is damaged on this laptop charger and no longer works. So let's get the case open. First, you will need a short flat-headed screwdriver. I prefer this type over the longer ones. I'm wearing gloves to avoid being cut and to protect my hands against any bad hammer blows. Out of shot, I am also wearing eye protection. Lay the charger on its side against a solid surface. Align the screwdriver along the charger's midline, roughly a third of the way in from the edge. Give the screwdriver a couple of hard strikes with a small hammer. Then I do the same a third of the way in from the opposite edge. With some luck, the charger case should open. Now insert the screwdriver in the gap on one side and twist the screwdriver. Then do the same on the other side. If the case doesn't open, you'll need to hit the two points again a few more times until the gap opens. Now you should be able to ease the plastic casing apart and then take off the inner casing to reveal the circuit board without needing any special tools. Here I've circled the solder points for the outgoing damaged DC cable. Now to heat up those solder points one by one and disconnect the black and white cables. Onto pulling off the cable protector. You could try to pull the cable through the protector, but it is virtually impossible as it is so tight. I turn a drill bit by hand in the cable protector, so it will be easier to pass the cable through. I cut off around 2.5 inches of the damaged cable end. I spray a small amount of silicone lubricant on the cable end so it passes easily through the cable protector. Now I strip the outer cable sleeving. I put the sleeving aside as I'll need it again later. The negative bare wires are surrounding the positive white core sleeve. I twist the negative wires together and tin them with some solder, and then back on with the black sleeve. I've also stripped the positive cable end and tinned the bare wires. Now to solder the cables back to the correct solder points on the circuit board. Clip off any excess wire. Back on with the two inner core covers and then the outer plastic casing. Before fully closing the case, I align the cable protector's end in the case's slot. I close the casing with a slight tap and then use some super glue to hold the seam. On with some masking tape to hold everything in place whilst it is drying. As the cable protector was fractured, I used another drop of super glue to fix it. The glue is now dry, so off with the masking tape. Now for a quick test with the laptop and all is good. If you have any comments or questions, please put them below. If the video was useful, please consider giving it a like or subscribing to my channel. Many thanks.